I did some yard work and burned some wood in my backyard, and then my hair started to smell like smoke. So then I washed it myself, and then it became even more frizzy. Like, it literally just sat up like this. Like, it looked like, I can't even mimic it, but it kind of sat out. It was not a good look. So I didn't come and do, I really should have, because it would have been great to document what I went through at the 16-week mark. But this is 20 weeks in. This is my fifth retie, and I'm real happy, and I feel like I see even more growth this time than I did the last time I came to y'all at 12 weeks. And 16 weeks, there was growth, but like I said, I wasn't really happy with the hair. But here is 20 weeks, and this is my fifth retie, and I am really happy. I feel like I got a little hang time in the back. I mean, I know I still have short hair, but I feel like my hair really, really likes this. I feel like my hair really likes this, and it's growing really fast. But hey, look, I'm not gonna hold y'all long. I'm still happy with my decision to go this way, even though my 16 week, that whole 4 weeks, I just was like in a funk with my hair. I don't know what they did different, but when I got there today, I did explain to them, like, my hair was super frizzy. Then I had to wash and it became even more frizzy, and my scalp itched like crazy. So I don't know what y'all used last time, but please, let's use something different this time, because anything with tea tree oil in it a lot of times will flare up or itch on my scalp. And a lot of times things with coconut oils in it would flare up something on my scalp. And I don't know if they use either of those two things when they did my last wash and band and retie. I do not know. But I don't have any itching today. It's not super tight. I could definitely tell it was retied. Like, yeah, it's definitely, you could tell it's retied, but it's not like super tight. So yeah, I'm not gonna hold y'all long. It's not meant to be a long video. It's just meant to be that update, because I don't want to continue to repeat myself with some of the same things that I've said in previous videos. I'm still happy with my decision to do it. I'm definitely more happy this retie than I was last retie. So I'm at 20 weeks. I'm happy. I'll come back to y'all in 24 weeks, which will be my next update. So hey, if you're thinking about going this route, like I always say, do your research, find somebody that you can really trust doing it, and hey, go for it. It's definitely hair freedom. I can't say it enough. For me, it's hair freedom because I'm a mom. I've got kids. So I'm up in the mornings, like getting people ready, getting people to bus stops, getting people to school, getting to work, picking people up. So not having, being able to get up and kind of go and keep it moving, it works for me. And one of the things that I'm really excited about is how excited that my husband is about my hair. And so that's super exciting. So yeah, y'all, that's it for my 20 week update. And I'm happy, and I'll see y'all in 24 weeks with another Sister Lock update. Until next time, y'all, God bless.